I'm so lonesome I could cry.
Country music comes from right in here. This heart and soul that we all have.
You can dance to it. You can make love to it. You can play it at a funeral. It has something in it for everybody.
Country music is about human emotions. We're always looking for those topics that are going to tell us a lot about who we are, not just to the era that we cover, but who we are now.
If you want to look for, like, super strong women telling really amazing stories, you went to country.
Well, I like my lovin' down country.
I mean, the songs are just life. It's I've seen it or I've lived it. And I never would tell my husband which one was.
I believe that you can go look and find a country song that will help you feel better. Sometime it might make you cry, but you'll feel better.
This is the story of a uniquely American art form that sometimes gets defined as three chords and the truth. And the people who made it, created it, and how it became a business.
Hello, I'm Johnny Kay.
My dad, he worked out all of his problems on stage. That's where he took his anguish and fears and griefs, and he worked them out with an audience. That's just who he was.
I hope that when people hear of this series, that they'll tune in. It made a convert out of me. It's a wonderful story.
Crazy, I'm crazy.
I always thought it was a really good song. And I played it for Patsy Cline, and she thought it was a great song.
It's phenomenally great music about people who felt their stories weren't being told. I think that's utterly American.
I could cry.